Andy Irwin. I'm from Harbor High School. I'm a teacher here. And I enjoyed The Cuban Guy very much. He's very entertaining, but it also gives kids something to really think about. And so,
how do you go from point zero to the point we are today?
He was very good and full of energy, and that's what kids need, and engage them. And I felt like there was good response. And so I just thought it was very well done.
Cuban Guy, y me parece excelente, tiene mucha energía, para mí es súper motivador, así como debería de ser, ¿verdad?
The Cuban Guy, he was really funny, really entertaining, he got the students really engaged.